In today's video, we will guide you through a step-by-step process to make Vermiwash at home. Vermiwash is a nutrient-rich liquid fertilizer that serves as an excellent insecticide and fertilizer for your plants. Let's get started. To make Vermiwash, you will need the following materials: large bucket, waste bin with a hole at the bottom, hole-drilled PVC pipe, broken mud tile pieces, one-day water-soaked coconut husks, kitchen waste and endless Eugenia earthworms. First, place the waste bin upside down inside the large bucket. Insert the hole-drilled PVC pipe in the center of the waste bin. Fill the gaps around the waste bin with broken mud tile pieces to provide a stable base and good drainage. Then fill the sides with the soaked husks. This layer helps retain moisture and create a suitable environment for the earthworms. Add biodegradable kitchen waste above the coconut husks. This will serve as food for the earthworms. Finally, introduce the endless Eugenia earthworms on top of the kitchen waste. To maintain the Vermiwash system, add kitchen waste daily to keep the earthworms fed and the composting process ongoing. Within 15 days, you will notice that vermicompost is forming at the top of the waste bin. After 15 days, pour 2 liters of water over the setup. Wait for 24 hours to allow the water to seep through the compost, collecting nutrients and beneficial microorganisms along the way. Use a vacuum pump to extract the Vermiwash from the bottom of the large bucket. Your Vermiwash is now ready to use. This nutrient-rich liquid can be applied directly to plants as both an insecticide and a fertilizer. Simply spray it onto the leaves or pour it around the base of your plants to promote healthy growth and protect against pests. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like, comment, and share it with fellow agriculture enthusiasts. Don't forget to subscribe to Discover Agriculture for more informative and practical farming tips. Happy farming!